Stop Samuelson there. Zezel comes in, and this is where Kelly Miller drops the gloves to go at Zezel. An attack from behind is Samuelson. That also possibly could be third man in. Now watch. Does Samuelson grab the hair? There goes the helmet. And look, he's got the hair two different times. Now a third time.
Got two players for each team in the penalty boxes now. We'll hear the penalty calls coming shortly.
The penalties for Washington. Number 10.
Hurt the Flyers in most probability.
Gould holds him up, and Brown turns around and tries to give him the stick. But that should have been enough right there.
But we've seen the stick being used to hold people up all throughout the series on both sides.
Well, it didn't hurt much
with
that glove punch on his back.
You know, Dre, that's the other thing. If you're so intent on fighting, drop the gloves. He's got the bad left hand.